My name is Richard Herman, and I graduated on 6/6/66. That was our graduation date, which is a little unusual. Just want to speak about the wonderful 4 years I had here at Adersinus. It was a fantastic experience, not without its negativity, but it was a great personal experience for me. And we had lots of fun. One of the big things I guess I have to say, with all my heart, is the fact that I met the love of my life here. We're married, we're in the 50th year. We'll celebrate our 50th anniversary coming up with 3 wonderful kids and 7 grandkids. It's just and one of our daughters came here. So that's a legacy. A couple stories though I want to share, because it wasn't all hard work and study. We had chapel. And for freshmen and sophomores, you had 3 times a week. There was a person in the balcony taking roll, and you could pay some people. Sometimes it was up to $5 to pay a person to sit in your seat, you know, but to take your place. So it was spring semester, and it was cold, and we said, not tomorrow. We're not going to have chapel tomorrow. So we got water guns, we got shovels, and we squirted water in all the doors in Bomberger, froze solid, shoveled snow, poured water on it. Well, the 8 o'clock classes were canceled. Chapel was canceled. We had more people thanking us. Friday was chapel again, so we did have a good time. I have another funny story to tell you. Every day we used to notice that the Reading Beer Company would go down 422, almost the same time every night. Well, one night it was fog. It was like what we call pea soup fog. Now, they were beginning to construct some buildings on campus, so there was horses with those flashers, you know. So we gathered them up, went down and blocked 422 to send all the traffic back through campus in the hopes of hijacking a beer truck. That was the big plan. State police were there too, so we never cracked open a beer truck, but we sure had a lot of fun. One of the things that were in fashion back then was people would moon. And you know what mooning is? Anybody knows what mooning is? Well, we had a pre-med student to remain unnamed who set up and organized what we called the Harvest Moon. And we lined students across the whole front of the girls' dorms and on a predetermined signal would moon the girls' dorms. Many fun stories like that. Best thing, not only was the foundations of education where I spent 40 years and as a administrator and a teacher, but it was the friends and the friendships that we go on vacation every year with a couple of alumni, and those kind of things are what brings us back to campus.